when you put him back to sheep, you stand between him and the sheep.
Okay.
And then you make him pick one side.
Wait.
So now you just wait there. Move to one side or the other. And kick them out around you and the sheep.
Like this?
Yeah, move back a little bit. So give him a clear side.
Yeah,
so now he'll go to our side, around the sheep. So you sort of take that space in front of the sheep and make him go around wide. That's, yeah.